So pack up your sea stores, consider no longer, for $10 a week isn't very bad pay, with no taxes or tithes to devour up your wages when you're on the green fields of America. Farewell to the groves of shillelagh and shamrock. Farewell to the wee girls of Ireland all round. May your hearts be as merry as ever I could wish for, when it's far away across the ocean I'm bound. Well, me father's old and me mother's quite feeble, and to leave their own country, it grieves their hearts sore, and the tears down their cheeks in great drops are rolling. Must die upon the foreign shore. The sheep run unsheared and the lambs are under rushes. The handyman's gone and the winder of creels. Away across the ocean go journeymen, tailors and fiddlers that flaked out the Isle Mountain rails. Ah, but I mind the day when I lie Ireland was flourishing, and when lots of her tradesmen did work for good pay. But since our manufactories have crossed the Atlantic, sure it's there we must follow to America. Far away on the green fields afar.